case four.
And now here's from the church to the palace.
I'm sorry, what? Who? Who is it? What? Did anyone get that?
All right, Snoop Dogg's from the chooch to the palace. And clearly no school in between.
Bang, boom, what you gonna do, cuz?
Guess we rolling in with them baby blue
chips. Okay, so a kid pulls it out, and apparently his doll is a magical doll because his doll could actually control the real Snoop. Get the hell out of here.
I remember when I had my own doll, this one. The judge asked me to point out where Dave Kerr touched me, and, well, I pointed to here. There. There. A lot there.
So contagious, just like Ron Isley.
What the hell is going on?
Someone's sleeping in my home.
Great. See, it's so good to see a kid fondling a musician for a change. And not the other way around. Allegedly, Michael Jackson.
I would want all three Jonas Brothers dolls. Trust me, I'm helping them. Okay, because the things I would do with those dolls, lose the purity rings, my friends.
If I could control any celebrity, I would want to control Snooki from Jersey Shore. I would make her do the most ridiculous things, make an ass out of herself, get in fights. Oh, right.
I would like to have a Megan Fox doll, so I could keep her away from movies.
Out of all the things you could do to control Megan Fox, you'd not let her be in movies? I'd be putting her in my pants and calling it a week.
That's how we get down at the doggy dog house. And this year we ain't the thousands. We playing with the flag as a falcon.
I sentence Marty Adams to scratch his head, smell his armpit, and balance on one leg.
Really, Deanie?
This voodoo doll stuff is amazing.
Oh, you got me, Deanie. Lame-o. Well, it looks like the giant Snoop shoe is on the other foot now, eh, Ms. DeMacos? Ooh. Ooh. Taking off some clothes there, Deanie, are we? You know what? Let's just put them back on. Let's just put them back on. That's gross. Seemed like a good idea at the time, but now seeing the result.
Yeah, I'm straight loading, hanging with my folkin. Follow Rock him, cause I ain't no joking.
Hey, Sarah, look what I can make you do now.
Ha! Marty!
And finally.
Marty! What's wrong with you?
Oh, sure. Sorry, Sarah.
I think I'm gonna put this Marty doll somewhere where Marty really wouldn't want to be. I'm gonna bring this doll to a Justin Bieber concert.
I'm like, baby, 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 oh.
No! No! No more baby, baby, baby. I sentenced Snoop Dogg to explain the title of the song. Makes no sense.
Verdict: guilty of not being chooch enough.